Why is that bird making me feel those feelings?
I think the character that awoke me sexually was Link from Legend of Zelda, specifically Ocarina of Time.
He was heroic and he had his sword and he would go on this quest to save a princess.
And then when you see him in Twilight Princess, he got smokin'.
Spyro. He just had all this attitude. He was like the bad boy.
I didn't have a crush on Tidus from Final Fantasy X. I had a crush on his dad, Sir Jekt. He had like a really sexy, raspy, confident voice. It was daddy.
Falco from Star Fox. You may be saying, but wait, Becky, isn't that an animated bird? Yes. To me, it was his voice and his charisma, and he kind of would give you a hard time, but he also would like shoot the bad guys that were trying to shoot you, so you knew he had your back. But then Falco would just be like, nice one, and you were like, hey, all right.
Sora from Kingdom Hearts, especially in Kingdom Hearts 2, the actual moment of sexual awakening was whenever you can see Sora like shirtless in his mermaid form. He's got like abs going on. I mean, I'd like him to swing his keyblade at me.
Roxas from Kingdom Hearts. Roxas comes in with his like double keyblade. He has all this confidence and he's like slightly tortured, you know?
Cloud from Kingdom Hearts with his giant sword and his hair, and he had like half his face covered. He was so hot.
There were just so many hot guys in Kingdom Hearts.
Crash Bandicoot.
Crash Bandicoot. Shirtless, like he's wearing only pants.
He was a mix of like cheekiness, badass, but like still polite.
He has a broad shoulder, you know, so you know he can like take care of you. This is really weird.
Zora from Majora's Mask, the N64 game. And so when Link wears this mask, he becomes this underwater guy. Whenever Link has to then play a tune for something, he whips out this like badass guitar. I think he's like shirtless the entire time.
Captain Falcon, just because he was ripped.
Falco punch.
I was annoyed at him by first, but then I was like, no, I get it. He has like some muscular ass thighs.
Snake from Metal Gear Solid. There's just something about his chiseled physique and his gravelly voice and his like can-do attitude and his combat skills. I really liked watching him move around. He was very lithe. And
Shadow from Sonic Adventure 2. It was like the cool bad boy skater guy who also happens to not be a guy. He's a rodent. Pretty much all the characters in Sonic, they just had a lot of bravado, those hedgehogs.
This is liberating, but maybe I will regret this later. I actually probably will regret this later. People are gonna be like, or my mom's gonna see this video and be really upset that she let me play these games.